off and then go to chat. Because I'm not going to have the chat open, unfortunately, this time. I got to moderate at the same time that I'm playing. Because Kai's going to be doing one of her streams. I probably shouldn't be streaming at the same time as her, but fuck it, it is what it is. Don't you run away from me! Ooh, what are you? Oh. Ba-bam! Can't wait till I get a better fucking attack that, like, does the multi-directional shit. Really? Is he really gonna jerk me around on this whole one at a time bullshit? He's gonna get like four more of the damn things. That's if they drop. Gee, I guess I was bitching for nothing. Do I lose? Do I really? Okay, Stabitha, you're making it a little hard to, I don't know, stab things by knocking them away constantly. Oh no, not the undead. Come on. Group up, group up, group up, group up, and shaboom. Do you mind? I'm kind of fucking occupied.
Corpses.
you mean in combat?
Finish him.
I think it's hilarious how one of my most devastating attacks is literally just a kick. Boink! Oopsie poopsin. Yeah, let me close out the actual Twitch app so it'll probably hopefully read when she goes live. Fuck it. Dude, Thickus only has 8 intelligence. And even he knows not to fuck with the person who just took out the big guy in the room. That's a duh.
Take no prisoners!
What the fuck is wrong with you?
You've returned with my book!
Yeah, cause that kinda fucking glitches.
Nice work. I'll
Chettlebell fills me in about the dragon. I'm sure you know how bad it would be if that dragon gets loose, or worse yet, falls under Valyndra's control. According to Chettlebell, the way into the Waterclock Guild Tomb is locked by a complex mechanism. Multiple physical seals must be activated before you can enter. Valyndra's minions don't know about this, so they are trying to enter the tomb by force. That gives you a chance to get there first. But you need to activate those seals.
Okay. Do you have another quest?
Apparently, Miss Monini's ancestor was both a powerful member of the Waterclock Makers Guild and a dragon cultist with the Ring of Dragon Control. When he died, he gave orders for the dragon Azazel to be entombed with him. You really must deal with Azazel before Valyndra or the cultists gain control of him. Harper Windle has knowledge of the tomb's physical locks, but there is also a metaphysical one. I'm afraid you will have to travel to the Shadowfell to trip this final lock. Add this powder to the eternal flame in Craftsman's Rest to open a portal to the Shadowfell.
Oh boy, the Shadowfell.
Come on.
You know, I never even checked that. Oh, no. Well, shit, I wasn't first on her stream, but that's fine, I guess. I'm streaming too. Thank you. Oh, just a heads up. I asked Kai if she was gonna play this at any given point, and she officially said no. This is gonna be... Well, me.
Excellent!
Excellent.
And? Oh, this guy again.
Excellent! You should be able to enter the Clockwork Tomb via the main entrance now. You'd best hurry. Harper Windle's spies report that Valindra's troops are close to breaking through into the tomb. If Valindra gets her hands on the Cult of the Dragon artifacts buried with Romani Manini and Freeze Azazel, it bodes ill for Neverwinter, and yours truly, of course.
Oh my god. Anywho, back to what we're doing. Thank you.
pretty sure everyone in the world.
Thank you.
and the right of the Dragonage are mine! Oh, hello again. Your friend is well, I hope. Have fun.
I told you, Valindra escaped with Azazel. Perhaps it's time to...
Take care when Valindra's undead in the Court of the Dragon on.
Sorry if I'm skipping everything really fast. I'm just kind of talking through this. If you don't know, I'm not gonna say.
Protector's Enclave needs your... So, Valindra escaped with a dragon, and something called the Rite of the Dracolich. That pretty much guarantees we haven't seen the last of her. But you did thwart the Thayan's plans in Neverdeath, and that means we'll have a lot fewer undead threatening the city. Well done!
Well, it seems you have friends in high places.
With the issues in Neverdeath put to rest, it is high time for you to enjoy the fruits of your efforts. I have arranged for you to speak with several individuals in the Adventurers Guild, who will help further acclimate you to life in Neverwinter. First things first, take these lockboxes as a reward for your efforts.
Big old Ghibli Wibbly. Little fancy, fancy studio Ghiblies.
Greetings, Advent. Do you seek an.
Right.
Have you acquired any seals of the adventurer?
I'm always looking.
Do you require my assistance? So, you wish to learn to invoke the power of the gods? Invocation is a powerful skill, which you may use in any rest zone. A rest zone is an area of blessed ground, radiating with the influence of the gods, like the ground around this altar. Whenever you invoke, you will receive gifts for your devotion. Try it now and receive the favor of the gods.
Do you need something? If you need a companion or have any questions about companions, then you've come to the right place, my friend. How can I help you? Companions will fight with you, heal you, and help you in all of your adventures. Companions come in different levels of quality, which you can upgrade over time. You can even give them equipment to use. That's not all you can do with companions, however. Each companion will increase the bolster rating of other companions in that group, adding to their power. Excellent. We have several companions available to you, courtesy of Lord Neverember. I will gladly tell you all I can about them. The apprentice healer is skilled in the use of divine magic. They use this magic to burn your enemies from a distance and are capable of hitting more than one target at a time. The magics wielded by the apprentice healer are not limited to causing damage. They use this magic to close your wounds. Like all companions, you will need to keep its equipment up to date.
Hello there! What can I help?
You can equip your companion with rings, belts, and other pieces of gear that is crafted specifically for them. If you happen to come across any in your travels, it would be worth your while to place them in your companion's gear.
So you wish to learn about seals. So be it. During your travels, you have perhaps come across seals, or seen one or two merchants who deal with them. If you have enough of these seals, merchants will sell you wares specific to the area that you are in.
Sometimes you will need to work with other adventurers to overcome challenges. Dungeons, skirmishes, and trials are more dangerous, but offer greater rewards. In an effort to help bring together those who seek these challenges, the mages of the Adventurers Guild have created a means to match parties together for travel in the darker realms of Faerun. Now that you've learned about lockboxes, invocations, seals, companions, and cues, it is time for you to set out once more. A forsworn member of the Grey Wolf tribe has asked for help in reclaiming the honor of his people. It would certainly benefit Neverwinter to gain the goodwill of at least some of the Uthgard barbarians. Speak with Thalos Oathbreaker at the Forsworn camp in Velosk. But be warned, That area is under the control of the Netherese. Their war with the Thayans means Valindra could be involved. And I've heard rumor that the Thayans are up to something there.
We're gonna try and go for as long as we can. Or at least until I get bored. Might finish one or two of them, might not, I don't know.
I stand with the strength!
People have fallen on
the Grey Wolf who followed and the Grey Wolf tribe catch our foot.
What are you looking at? Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you, Strange.
All wolves?
Thank you.
with the totems gone. Thank you for returning these. I said to you before that a shot.
The spirit of the Grey Wolf tribe
in the cave.
The bandits hiding in the Zinkar when the Grey Wolf tribe submitted to the Netherese.
Yeah, so good.
Thank you for...
The Scions of Shadow corrupt all they touch.
People really just watch this stuff because it's like
we fight for freedom and revenge.
Another seeks the relic!
None of the servants!
The spirit of the...
There were red wizards hidden deep.
The greatest of the Grey Wolf tribal shamans.
The storm...
It's good to...
Thank you for
after me. Just realized I'm not really talking to my chat. Crap, sorry. Guys, fucking not. I'm a little busy. Fuck off. Nobody cares. Said fuck off.
The spirit of the thunder howl was...
It is time to take the battle to the heart of the enemy.
Okay, so it's not a while. Great day. No, because that's exactly what I needed right now.
May Uthgar's grant you strength.
Thank you. probably a good spot. We're right by a campfire. So, I'm gonna call it here. See you guys in the next one.
Grey Wolf, Servant Nagarese must die!